Hey, welcome back to Detroit. This is episode 20. I hope you enjoy it. Leave a like and comment below with your thoughts on the series so far. Yeah, I keep walking right towards the guy with the axe.
Hello? I'm looking for Rose. Is she here?
What do you want with her?
I need to talk to her.
She doesn't want to talk. Go away.
But we traveled all this way.
Please, I really need to see her.
I'm Rose. What can I do for you?
I was told you could help us.
Help you? Come on. It's better if we talk inside.
At least he's leaving the axe outside.
You think we can trust him?
Yeah, we're gonna trust him.
Come in. What's your name?
She's running a fever.
We've spent the last few nights outside. She's exhausted.
There's a spare room upstairs. You can put her to bed and I'll bring her something to eat.
Adam, will you show them upstairs?
Always gotta check the surroundings. I swear the walking in this game sometimes.
Stop because we've got to get across the border.
You need rest. Get a good night's sleep and we'll set off again tomorrow.
Why do humans hate us? We didn't do anything wrong.
Humans hate us?
Humans are...
They're talking like she's an android. Haven't shown any evidence of that, as far as I know.
I don't know what you like, but I made you Rose's world famous spaghetti. You'll be back on your feet in no time. There's something for her fever.
Thank you.
I'll get these washed and dried.
I mean, if she is an android, can she even eat? for any, like, open doors, traps, anything awful hiding out in the, like, the wings. If you insist.
So are you gonna tell me what a deviant's doing in the snow with a little girl?
Her father was beating. When I saw what was happening, something snapped inside of me. All of a sudden I felt like her life was more important than mine. I had to protect her. So we ran away.
Ran away instead of used a pistol to get rid of him.
Most humans hate androids.
My people were often made to feel their lives were worthless. Some survived, but only because they found others who helped them along the way.
I don't know how to thank you. Alice wouldn't have survived another night outdoors.
I just try to lend a helping hand when I can.
Well, that changed her attitude real quick.
The only way is over the river, and it's mostly frozen in winter. It's very risky. And after that android speech on TV, everybody's on edge. It's probably safer for you to stay here until things settle down.
We can't keep hiding like this. Allison feels safe and have a normal life. We have to get across that border.
Rose, come quickly.
Being real nosy. Just gonna follow even though it's not my house.
We escaped together. We used to talk about what we would do once we got across the border. I loved her. I loved her more than anything. What will I do without her?
Pretty unclear on what causes them to shut down.
What are you doing? You should be resting.
I wasn't sleepy.
Well, that was weird.
She didn't want to stay in her room any longer. You all right, Kara?
Yes. I'm fine.
Also weird.
We can't hide them. Not after what those deviants did today. It's too dangerous.
Do you know what happened if the police find them here? We'll go to prison, Mom. Do you understand me? Prison!
Adam! We've already talked about this.
No! I won't back down this time. You're gonna ruin our lives, and for what? For a bunch of machines?
They are not machines! They are alive!
I'm alive! You're alive! They...
So awkward.
And none of this would be happening if Dad was still here.
I will not stand for that kind of talk.
I'm not going to prison because you want to help these freaks.
That is enough, Adam! That's enough!
Don't mind him. Sometimes he just boils over. It's been hard since his dad passed away. But he's a fine boy. I'll go see about getting you across the border tonight, okay?
Not pretty quick.
You stay here. I won't be long.
Blue blood. No, it's a stranger. They just took a picture of. Play the piano? Nope.
We don't want to cause any problems for you and your mother. We'll leave as soon as we can. You know what happened back there, don't you? You know, but you don't want to tell me? I thought we didn't keep secrets from each other.
If I tell you, you won't love me anymore.
Alice.
Well, that's odd.
You know that's not true.
Like the android Grim Reaper.
The police. It's the police.
And that was quick. Okay.
What are we gonna do?
Let's see. We gotta get rid of evidence.
We have to open the door.
Blood jacket.
I knew this was gonna happen. I knew it.
Android and girl. Right. We close the door to the laundry room.
Hurry, Luther. Take Alice and hide... in the laundry room.
Come on, Alice.
I think that is everything. Yep. Alright, let's see who's at the door.
Good evening, ma'am. Sorry to disturb you. We've had reports of androids in the area. With all this deviant business going on, you can't be too careful. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions? May I come in?
Of course.
It's like it's cold out here. Please.
Good evening, young man.
Let me in.
Good evening.
Yeah, he doesn't look skittish at all.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
I'd love one. Have you noticed anything unusual recently? Any unexpected visitors?
No. No, nothing in particular.
Is anyone else in the house?
No. No, just us.
Do you have any androids here?
No, there are no androids here.
That's such a weird looking coffee pot. So what do we do to get you out of here? Zero percent suspicion, that's good. Or maybe that's his starting level. Yeah, I guess so. Be a lot less awkward if they just let you, like, sit down and pretend everything was fine.
What's your name, son?
Adam. My name is Adam.
Is everything all right, Adam?
The androids, they...
He's just shaken up about this deviant business.
Do you know anything about deviants? Have you seen any?
No. No. I haven't seen anything.
That's a little suspicious.
I better go. Thanks for the coffee. Have a nice evening. Is somebody else in the house?
No, it's nothing.
It's nothing. The washing machine. It's an old model. It makes a terrible racket.
Sorry for the inconvenience. Good evening, man. Good evening, Adam.
Well, it could have gone worse.
He's gone.
It's okay, Alice. We'll be safe now.
It's Rose.
Now you get back.
Get yourselves ready. We leave tonight.
That was quick. Let's go.